So I'm going to show you the D chord now. So first finger, second fret, third string or the G string, second finger, second fret, first string or the E string, third finger, third fret, second string, the B string. And for the D, you only play these four strings right here.